Kalimera, here's your captain speaking from training camp in Holland. Like you see, we also have good weather, so that's why we're here. It's a little bit colder than in Cyprus, but for us it's good to train. I would like to give you some information about our training camp. We're now here, I think 3-4 days. We just make a test, a sprinting test. We have a lot of tests to do because we want to work hard and we want to be physical very good for next week, the UEFA Cup qualifying game against Floriana. This week we train today two times. Tomorrow we have a game, friendly game. Friday, a friendly game against a big opponent in Holland. And then I think we are ready to beat Floriana. We also hope that you all the fans are coming to Floriana, to Malta, and also the week after when we play at home. So, greetings from all the team, from everybody, the technical staff, medical staff, and the players, of course. And of course, not to forget Panna, the kid man. We'd like to greet everybody in Cyprus, and till next time.